All right. We'll see how this goes. I wonder if Yoshi is going to gimp Wolf off stage or if Wolf's going to be able to make it back okay. I know that Yoshi's got really good aerial momentum, but Wolf has a really good neutral air, like a kick that just stays out. So we'll see. Cheer on Wobble and ZO3PHEL. All right, ZO3PHEL's still in winners. Wobble is in losers with me. His next matchup is actually against me. So after this match, we'll see the match between Wobblus and I. So Wobble, if you want, you're welcome to join into the arena. If you want to join, or you can practice or whatever. The foul looking good so far. 96% here on Wolf. Wolf's back air has a lot of knockback. Ooh, that down B. Catching him just like that. Wobblus got to make that loser's run back. He can do it.
Brewing, huh?
As I was saying earlier in the stream, I think he's one of the favored ones to win the tourney, which is why I was surprised he was taken out.
Yoshi.
Definitely an upset. ZO3PHEL doing well against Krazy, holding on to this first stock at 146, not letting Krazy land any good kill moves here. Dash attack almost does it. In the egg, taking some extra damage from that smash attack. Krazy looking for that back air. That will definitely take the stock if he can get it. From anywhere on stage, it will take the stock. Back throw might do it. It does. Back throw sends him off the top. Krazy at 74% here, second stock. I only started realizing what to do on my last stock game too. Oh, that's unfortunate. Wow, that was weird. The laser like disappeared, but ZO3PHEL still got hit by it. I thought it clashed with the egg. Krazy at 105. I believe this might be kill range for Yoshi. You don't know the ID? There you go. ZO3PHEL holding on to the second stock, only 78%. Krazy at 0% last stock, doing his best to get rid of this stock off of ZO3PHEL without taking any damage. But up to 50% now. In rough shape. Ooh, that up smash. Not going to scoop him from that far away. And it's not actually going to get the kill. Yoshi's surprisingly heavy. You would expect him to be a little bit lighter weight than he actually is. He survives for a long time. This is game one between these two. Krazy really wants that up smash, but it is not scooping ZO3PHEL. ZO3PHEL staying just outside its range. Again, we're seeing another up smash from Krazy, finally connecting with one. But 76% is a lot of a deficit to make up. 106 now. ZO3PHEL chasing him high into the blast zone. Yeah, Yoshi, big boy, that's right. Dude, I thought ZO3PHEL might have landed off stage with that. Catching him with it through the platform. 130%. Krazy can't take any hits. On the plus side, Krazy does have the rage working for him. But as we said before, Yoshi is heavy. He's going to have to get more than 77% damage on him. Unless he catches him with something crazy. At the ledge. Up air, going to do it. Just like that, up air out of shield. Instant. Instant. Yoshi has too many good out of shield options. Krazy, are you asking to play on FD? Oh no. ZO3PHEL's like, I banned Kalos and FD. Krazy, you gotta pick a different different stage.
Yeah, ZO3PHEL.
ZO3PHEL, that's right. ZO3. Honestly, I think every character has something stupid about them. Yeah, most characters have something stupid. For sure. Alright, Krazy, it is your stage. Pick. Just not Kalos or FD. Wait, we don't announce when we switch? What are you talking about, Beef? Oh, did you like switch characters or something? Right now, I don't have a system in place to announce switching characters. It's the nice thing to do, but yeah, technically I don't have a system for that. I hope to be able to do the next tournament on Smash GG, and then it will do the announcing and all that coordination for you guys. It'll like pick who bans first, and it'll make you pick your character and all that junk. All right, playing on PS2. Game 2. Switching it up, going with Greninja this time. Much, much faster. Good air mobility. A projectile to potentially challenge Yoshi. Couple little disjoints here and there. We'll see how this goes. On the downside, Greninja, very slow, very lightweight.
Krazy is a frog.
Krazy is a frog. It's true. Like a ninja frog. He's doing good so far. Sneaking in a lot of damage. That drag down up air was nice. Did not get a punish there on the platform, but that could have been really good. I think up smash would have been a okay punish, but I don't know if it would have come out fast enough. Water shuriken, not finding its mark. That fast fall neutral air, putting in some good work here. Krazy dropping shield just a little bit too early, getting caught with that Yoshi back air. That forward smash almost taking the stock. Oh no, Krazy loses the stock early. The SD, very unfortunate. After doing so well on this first stock. Alright, things are even again. Two stock game, 0-0. Yeah, the current set is 1-0. And ZO3PHEL, the Yoshi player, got the first win. Krazy switched characters. He is now playing Greninja. Previously, he was playing Wolf. He's looking really good as Greninja versus Yoshi here. I think the extra speed is something ZO3PHEL is probably not used to facing. Greninja's got really good speed in the ground and in the air. So Krazy's able to get in and get those punishes in when ZO3PHEL whiffs moves. Catch him with that neutral air. That neutral air comes out pretty quick, it seems. Spiked into the platform. Both characters over 100%. Definitely within kill range for either character if they get hit with a good move. Is that it? No, up air not going to do it yet. The water shuriken is going to send him off the top. With that, Krazy is taking the lead. Question is, can he hold on to it? Ooh, that was dangerous, landing on stage. But ZO3PHEL throwing out that punishing smash attack in the wrong direction. Krazy still holding on to this stock at 152. Doesn't have too much damage on ZO3PHEL yet, but he is building. With that, ZO3PHEL is going to take that stock. Krazy had 0% last stock. ZO3PHEL 41%. Krazy got a little bit of a lead here. Let's see if he can hold on to it and actually seal this game. We'll be going to a game three. This is winner's bracket. So we will see these players again. ZO3PHEL getting that combo. Landing on stage with that down air does seem very unsafe. Both characters in the 100% range. This is a last hit kind of game. Who is going to be able to tag the other player with that kill move first? Oh no, the egg! Too much damage. Krazy could not get out of it fast enough. And with that, ZO3PHEL barely takes it over Krazy. 2-0. Congrats to ZO3PHEL.